Our next guest is a country music superstar who recently released his fifth studio album entitled Caught Up in the Country.
Oh, yes.
Please welcome Rodney Atkins.
This is your first album in 7 years. Mm. You got married in that time. How did that affect it?
Oh, man, love makes everything better.
Yes.
I agree.
You know, when somebody loves you, you can be vulnerable and put yourself out there and take some chances, and you know they're going to be there. And I think it came over into the music department, and I think it made it much better.
Oh, I'm so excited. Yeah.
We're so excited. We're so happy you're in love, man, because we love this music. That's right. And we're happy. We're happy you're back making music again. Can you play a little something for us?
I would love to.
Yes.
All right, you guys, so here we go. Rodney's album, Caught Up in the Country. It is available now, performing his song, Thank God for You. Give it up for Rodney Atkins.